Wezwalmy parę łbów.
Affirmative. Ready to engage.
Kill him, Taser. Incoming Death Blossom? I hope they don't have Death Blossom yet, Caps Lock guy. I hope. A boy can dream. Really? You're gonna land on my sniper?
Watch the flanks!
At least he landed. It's kind of like we can do damage when they land. I can kill the freaking drone. The drone's not the threat, though. Do pistols even do damage to this thing?
Will do.
There's no point in having Johnson, like, shoot it with his pistol, right?
Position confirmée. On repart à l'attaque.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Back in.
Well, somebody else dies this turn.
Locked and loaded.
Somebody else dies this turn. The Cyberdisc didn't reload?
They're trying to flank us.
I was counting on the drone to repair. I can't believe the Cyberdisc didn't reload and I didn't notice. Warpy warp, come on. At least you get to go twice. Yeah, Taser has a medkit. We'll get there and do it. I guess if the Cyberdisc is dead, we'll go for the medkit.
I'm on the move.
We might have to shoot. Cause Cyberdisc be scary. Can't be doing two damage. We need more than two. We need three. We need three.
He's down. Out of ammo here.
Oh. I'm on it, Commander.
Stand up.
Walk it off.
Had enough of this not being standing up.
Come on, time to cowboy up.
Alright. That could have been worse, I guess. Canuck's gonna have some medbay time. In the med bay. That was like the worst possible way to reveal this. But we got through it. We got through it.
Okay, surveil la zone.
On my way. Overwatch. Aye, aye.
If the disc hadn't landed
moving.
And like failed to remember to reload,
good to go.
It could easily have just wiped our entire squad.
Middle shot.
Landed, Putich.
I'm on it, Commander. Reloaded.
Yeah, Canuck might have to be mech. Because,
locked and loaded.
I'm gonna lose some will there. And making him a mech will put the will back. Yeah, Kowalski. There's finally time to report how much you will be missed, sir. Kowalski didn't survive. It was Canuck Wild that we got stood back up. The door on that side of the ship is open. We're going to go around somewhere else. I don't know. The landed ships are a lot harder to root the guys out of, because they don't have as much open space to look through and breach inside.
Heading out.
Double time.
Yeah. If anyone with half a brain had control of the disc,
time to motor.
We would have been destroyed. But aliens being dumb is how I win at XCOM. It's fine. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
Saul. Head now.
We need people to go around these rocks on the correct side so we don't look through the door on accident.
Headed there now. I'm rolling. Okay.
Affirmative. Moving out.
I used up all of Eversor's luck.
Sank your sack.
No, he gets his own pool of luck, I'm pretty sure.
Move to Overwatch.
On Overwatch. The fuck we have, Roger. Roger. I've got my eyes on.
Arachnator, there is a chance that these UFOs are a horrible trap sprung by the aliens. And
I'm on it, Commander.
They come with so many aliens on the map that it's hard to believe they all fit in the UFO. And that is called a... This was not one of those, which is really good. I'm not sure. Moving. It's going to be hard to get this disabling shot. We are going to try the capture, if we can do it safely. I think we're done taking risks for one mission, though. Oh, Johnson, what do you do with a sniper on this kind of UFO? Don't see it. Good work. Don't see it. Good work. Okay. Just snipers and medics for the covert op. I didn't leave him just snipers and medics for the covert op this time, Laverson. I didn't. So I forgot to take my break at the 2-hour mark, and I desperately need a break right now. So it's going to be short. I'll be back really fast. Just a second. Okay. I am back. Okay. Maybe. Do we run a team around to the other side of the UFO? I think that we can probably get to here without seeing anything. We're gonna try it. Yeah. So, now that we know that's safe, we can put our, taser? We can put our taser there.
Double time.
Now, the other thing we need is we need disabling shot to have the best chance possible of disabling this thing.
I'm rolling.
Next turn. Where's our shotgun?
Heading there now.
And the shotgun cleans up if we need it. It's important to take your time setting this up. Okay.
Shut up. Listen.
I think that means he's about here. So we should be able. We want to test it with somebody who
moving
doesn't matter for the next turn. Yeah, okay. We can get to the same square on this side. Without revealing. And we're ready. Okay, next turn we go in. What, you don't want to overwatch, Canuck? So we want to reveal it away from the sniper. And into... Like, we want it to run away from contact toward the shotgun team over there.
Yoshida.
So that's how we see it. Perfect.
X-ray on the move. They're flanking us.
Okay, the grenade's no good, so we'll just shoot. We need to see if we can get it disabled. I wonder... The line of sight on these angled doorways is really awkward. And I don't know if I'm going to be able to see it. From like... Well, I guess behind Silvero should be fine.
Moving to position.
Good, so we can get a disabling shot over there. 56%. First thing we want to do is we want to get it low. Let's put our low-profile sniper inside, just for... You can shoot next turn. We save taser. Warpy? Can we get a low? Does 6 damage. We really need 5 damage here. Oh, disabling shot didn't do damage. Okay. Good. Good. And now we have a really safe taser. Followed by a shotgun if we fail.
Aye aye, Commander.
Let's get a pickup.
Sleep tight.
Nope.
Ah crap.
Now, he doesn't have he's not an engineer, so We don't get a second try.
That's affirmative.
So may as well just kill this guy.
Everything by the numbers.
Too bad we only get one try. That's the nice thing about engineers. While it's disabled, we can wait and we can get a second try at the tase. But you know, I hit two in a row, so I was due to miss one. There are only 50% chances. Yeah, Omega White, that's all the work you do to flip the coin. Yeah, Canuck, you're probably gonna be a mech. I broke you for more than a month. Kowalski? A good Rocketeer is hard to find, sir. Your loss will be sorely felt. $30 is good. Intact computers and power sources is good. Two cyberdisk wrecks. Oh, yes. So I guess it's just time to call Eversor in to do his covert op. It's a data recovery, which is the full squad mission.
We are confident that you will handle this matter with discretion.
I did earn those cyber discs. Did earn those cyber discs. Kowalski, you will be missed. All right, well. I don't think I'm going to build Eversor's squad, because he's going to be here in like 10 minutes to do this fight. Maybe I'll make some suggestions. My suggestions are all of the best people. Like so.
Is it a...
It's a full mission.
8-man
yep.
Exalt? Okay, I can deal with that.
Is that one of each class? Did we do one of each class there? Infantry, sniper, medic, gunner, rocketeer, infantry. Oh, we got two infantry and no engineer.
That's okay. Maybe that's okay.
I don't think we have an engineer for you to have.
I've got rockets. There's some explosives somewhere. Yeah,
we're a little light on the engineers right now. So.
How did that mission go?
I lost one. Oh. We lost Kowalski to a... So... I threw the battle scanner and I was like, oh good, we heard a sound vector, the cyber disks were inside the UFO. Threw the battle scanner, sprinted the scouts forward, because we were gonna go get the melt. And I threw the battle scanner, so we can totally, first one sees nothing. Second one goes further away, but gets a weird line of sight, reveals two disks, a seeker, and two drones.
and you only lost
We one. Lost one guy, we critically wounded Canuck and revived him. And I murdered some cyber discs with... I had one heat shredder rocket left. And no heat gunner, no heat... The first one took a heat shredder rocket. The second one we killed with just lasers.
Just millions of lasers.
Just lasers. And disabling shot. My goodness, we disabled it twice. Alright, okay. I'm going to get out of your way. I'm gonna end my shift 9 minutes early here so you can set up your squad and do your exalt.
Okay.
But let's go look around the base.
I love that today is just the Womp Chomp Eversor show.
It is. It's
we're
fun.
We're just taking turns.
Cybernetics Lab is going in.
Woohoo! Mechs! Okay.
The mech suit and chopping up the soldier are two separate things. The mech suit you build in engineering, chopping up the soldier, you chop up Canuck. Because he's down for 43 days and lost a chunk of will.
43 days.
So as soon as that's done,
we're also
you're going to shave.
Van Dorn, right?
You're going to shave a bunch of days off his time. Oh, good, Pootage. That's good to hear. So, when the Cybernetics Lab is done, the first thing you're going to do is chop Canuck. into a Goliath.
Okay.
And build a suit.
Okay.
We want to be sure to save up enough money to do both of those things.
Right. So it's
in 21 days.
It's 10 meld to chop up a person. Or is chopping up a person free?
Chopping up a person costs meld.
Okay.
I
think it's 10 meld to chop up a person, and then the suit is going to cost a big chunk of alloys. It's a good thing you went and took on that giant UFO.
We only have 42 soldiers, because I killed one. Maybe we could get requests for soldiers.
Yeah, now that we're, now that we've got some live captures. So we want to get one of each type of alien to
interrogate
ourselves, right?
What we're really going to do is we're just going to not reattach your limbs. And that's how it's going to take less time to get you out of the med bay.
Right.
That's what we're
going to
do.
So it's, instead of going through all the effort of removing limbs, we're just going to keep you alive and limbless until we can attach you to a mech.
See you, Waffle. I'll be back in 4 hours. My next shift is really soon. I'm going to go make some dinner. I'm going to pick up Lunar G for his shift, and then I'll be back. Like, that's it.
Go, remember to fix your Amazon thing so people can buy you stuff.
Yeah. I'm going to go fix my Amazon and my Steam right now. And then, Eversor is going to kill Exalt. I don't think there's anything else. The other thing to wonder about is how our aircraft are doing. We probably need to swap.
21 days.
We probably let that repair over here and have Stingray missiles ready? I don't know. I mean, it adds like
36 hours.
So it adds 3 days to send it there and back?
Yeah.
And we have Stingray missiles in the meantime. I don't think we send another one.
No.
I think that's plenty. You're going to get a bunch of money from Exalt. If you get... The other thing we're saving for other than mechs is satellites. And we need laser cannons and planes and stuff.
Okay. So I should do another Exalt scan next time they're cheap, right? I'm about to go on an Exalt.
You're about to go on an Exalt scan. Just put a note there. That the mission was July 26, so that if you don't get to the time to scan, your next commander knows what's going on.
Okay.
Which will be me.
You'll know what's going on.
I'll know what's going on. Alright. Go be the king of Exalt. See you later, everyone. Thanks for watching.
So I've taken big steps since last time I was in this chair. I changed my shirt. I applied some deodorant. It's good times. We're doing well. Thank you, Jester Mailman. We're excited to be here, Loki. Good to see ya. This is my last shift. I'm going back to Oregon tomorrow. Hi, VXCOM. Hi, Johnny Rod. Hey, Fire Vampire. Look at us. We're both progressing. Put on a clean shirt. Hi, Mortine. What's up, Duck Bill Phil? Yeah, new shirt, right? Moving up in the world. Eversor the Eviscerator. Here we go. Hey, Mactala Macta. Shadowclaw lives in Oregon too. We're like a whole crowd of us. Dragon Repairman. Yeah, I like to only play when you're here. Oh, it's okay, Spin. If you have other things to do, I understand. It's okay. So on my trip home, I have just packed all of the bullets and a doctor. And I'm pretty sure that's how you get to Oregon, right? Hi, Cat Graham. It is, in fact, my final 4 hours.
So let's make it a good one. Let's go kill us some Exalt. That's what I've been doing. Is killing Exalt. All right. I'm so glad that it is not a four-man Exalt. Four-man Exalts are the worst.
Excellent. We okay. Look forward to seeing your progress.
And I got Zhong. That is good news. If I've got this fellow here, we're set. We can't lose. Yes, that Oregon Trail reference, that was the plan. That's how you do it, right? You load up your whole wagon with bullets and extra wheels. Yeah, he might. Yeah, he maybe can carry our extra med kit. We'll see. Real men with beards protect the world from aliens. That is correct. The trail to Oregon, not well. It might also be the. Might also be the Oregon Trail. I don't know. Scope. And we will give you the backup med kit to appease Shadowclaw. Yeah, cat grab. Four men exalt do usually end up being two men exalt. Awful. The Lash. Look at all that aim. Get some armor. Get a laser. Get some high cap mags. Get a scope. Let's do this. If I can get us more lasers by knocking down by zapping Exalt, right? If I zap an elite Exalt, I get his laser. Medics are the best. Have some lasers. No. We gave the backup med kit to, maybe Carapace on here. Oh, I only have six armors. I gotta remember that I only have six. You probably don't get one. In my brain, six was enough to put an armor on every person, but that was not right. Yeah, I'm just trying to give everybody a decent number of hit points. So with the Carapace, Zhang has 10 hit points. That's a fair number. Lash is a sniper, though. Maybe Lash only needs the phalanx. We'll save the Carapace for somebody else. I forgot that I don't have enough armor for everybody to have on. So you probably need Carapace. Yeah, Zhang is invincible. He has all of the things. Okay, let's give the Rocketeer. So Rocketeer gets a carbine, gets a scope, gets a shredder rocket or a real rocket. I will automatically have a shredder rocket, so we're taking a real rocket. so slow. So slow. You might get some phalanx out for slightly faster. Yeah, I know that they suicide when you try to stun them because they will not be taken alive. We're gonna take the arc thrower in case I get a chance to steal some lasers. We're gonna put it on stealth mode. Liam Neeson. Man, I am happy to have you along. Some sweet run and gun action. You might get my last armor. Some flashbang. Shoot some people right in the face. This needs to be... Wise, do you want a strike rifle? You've got battle scanner already, so I don't need to take battle scanner. Maybe you take... Yeah, Shadowclaw is a frequent viewer. He's usually watching, so we asked him if he would be willing to carry the ban hammer for when bots pop in, which has been happening with more frequency. Ooh, alien grenades to go with my laser rifle. That's a lot of flash and not a lot of smoke. I might want to switch one of those. Let's switch this for smoke. And actually, I think we're gonna take away your grenade. Wise has a little more movement for the arc thrower. So we're gonna give Wise the arc thrower instead of this grenade. Okay, I think this is the team. We got gunners, we got rockets. Infantries and assaults. Okay, I think this is the team. Maybe this isn't the team. Maybe we give... You don't get armor, and you just stay out of harm's way, and we give your armor to Wise. Yeah, I think that's the team. And we will just try to keep the sniper far, far away from the action. That's the team. Okay. Charge! Japan, or is this
one.
Is this also Germany? I know we just call everything Germany nowadays.
We've picked up an exalt cell operating inside Japan. Strike One will need to move in and assist our operative in securing the new data.
There are base defense missions. The aliens will attack your base. Is that what you're talking about, Urella? The aliens will attack your base. They haven't done it yet. base defenses are terrifying. And the later in the game you get them, the worse they are. Our operative was in position
to transmit the data they'd acquired when Exalt forces moved into their AO. The encoder is currently shielding our transmitter's position, but if Exalt manages to hack the encoder, they'll be able to locate the transmitter. If they hack both, any hope we had of recovering the data intact will be lost. New objective received.
So, historically, this map has been nice to me. Usually split the team, so I'll send like half of them up to try to defend the encoder while I send the other half with the operative to go hit buttons. The buttons are all down here in the building and out back. So I think we're gonna stick with that general method. Let's decide who goes where. We want this, I think we want Zhang up top.
I am on it.
Yeah, you are on it. And we want my sniper up top, definitely.
What is doing?
We'll send my other infantry, we'll keep down here.
Heading to that location.
Das Boot. Yeah, the base defense is hard. It's better now that they actually give you a chance to outfit your soldiers, but I tried it in beta 13, and it was awful. So rough. Okay, Neeson's gonna stay down low.
Will do.
Where he can go and shoot people right in the face. I think we'll keep. Okay, Boomer's gonna go up. Okay, I think we'll send Boomer and Lamacta up, and that's gonna be my four that go up to defend. And these four are gonna stay down with the operative.
Headed there now.
To hit buttons. That's the plan.
Heading to that location.
Yeah, I don't think that it's actually possible to recover from a base defense, but it doesn't automatically make you lose.
Heading there now.
I haven't seen the hangar assault. Yeah, Pootage, we got that research done. We've got three of the basic armors and three laser rifles for you to use in the event of base defense. Nico wants to send Llama Chomp Llama art. I love it.
Can I actually see through that door? Do you know? Because I don't want it. I don't want to see through the door.
Getting it done.
Yeah, you start with the covert op right with you.
Headed there now.
Nice.
I'm rolling.
Moving out.
Roger that.
Heading to that location.
This hole? I don't think that they can shoot me through here. Could be wrong though. They can shoot me through there, Canuck? That would be terrible.
Heading out. Heading there now.
Commander, scans indicate additional contacts approaching Strike One's position.
That was two medics? Yeah, Stolfo, you are on this mission. As a matter of fact, I think that might actually be a good spot for the laser rifle. I can see a lot of this, so when they start trying to drop in on me, I can murder them.
I'm on the move.
Уже иду.
Okay, I think we're gonna... Well, it looks like we're already seeing in there. Let's breach the door. See what you see, Liam. Nothing? Really? Cool. Yep, Zhang is on the mission, so it's safe.
Rolling.
Yeah, it may not be worthwhile, Shadow. I have a hard time keeping track of all of the people on the...
Heading to that location.
On these missions.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Okay. Oh yeah, your Steam wish list also was private or something, so people couldn't actually get you stuff. Steady that. Steady the... I think we We already steadied the rocket. Everybody else.
X-rays coming in from the side. Shot wide.
BT's trying to crawl up my flank.
Oh, crap. What? There was a wall there, wasn't there? No. I'm just bad at this game, apparently. Why does he get to shoot?
Watch the flanks!
They're repositioning on us! Oh, that was one of the active medics, not one of the... Gross. That was... less than great. Less than great. 54. So you guys need to move. Where do we move to? We could run a gun out and push the button and activate everybody. There's going to be pods galore back here. There are elites for the counter also. The big spinning thing down here, that is our transmitter that we need to protect from the exalt. Nope, not Overwatch. Steady.
Лечу туда.
I might have to run and push the button. God, there's only two of them. I got bullets. Liam Neeson can come out here.
I'm on the move. Here they come.
Whoa, that was not good. Medic and two operatives. Already active medic. Yeah, I think we're gonna go hit that button now.
Hunt him down. On the move.
Hi, all the guys.
If our operative gets close enough to access one of the communications relays Exalt has nearby, they should be able to use the encryption keys from the intel to temporarily disable the enemy's comm system. Enemy communications are down. That should keep Exalt busy for a while.
Moving to firing position. Moving.
Hello, everybody. Oh, God.
It just got hot in here.
That was six more operatives. A sense that I might be using my restart before too long. That one is elite. That guy might die to close combat specialists. Do I not? Oh, I don't have close combat specialists with this guy. Okay, shoot the person in front of you.
Dead and gone.
Position confirmed.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Go on, 3 damage crit.
Oh. Out of ammo here. I feel messy.
Let's go reveal some more. There's gotta be more people for me to reveal, right?
Aye, aye, Commander.
Adjusting sights.
Moving.
Nice shot. I'm aware of all of the compromising positions. Hi, my name is Zhang. You're about to die.
Commander, Exalt forces are in position to hack the encoder. If we don't secure that equipment, they'll be able to locate the transmitter. Commander, we've got more hostiles closing on the AO.
Good. I was concerned that there weren't enough hostiles in the AO. I'm really glad that there are more hostiles inbound. I'm very concerned about it. Okay, Big Mac. There's some peeps down there that need a rocket. Yeah, you were right, Shadowclaw. You were right. This is pretty silly. As soon as we start losing people, I'm going to reload and be a little more cautious, because turning on all of the Exalt at once is probably not the best plan.
We're green to go.
But you never know. Maybe I'll just be stupid lucky.
Target eliminated.
Headed there now.
Yeah, focus all I want. It's not going to help anything, guys. Take that 39. You got it.
Nope. Target still up.
This guy is... I hate that he exists. So I might have to make it so he doesn't exist. It is important to remember that Zhang is on this mission, and he does not fail. That is not a thing that Zhang does.
I'm rolling.
I don't believe in aliens. There was a time, Lolash, when I thought that more than one monitor was just unnecessary. I now know how foolish that was. I could never go back to just one monitor. Ouch. You missed? If I survive this turn, I think I can hit a button next turn. We're gonna pull some crazy out. Oh, that is... that guy's not gonna live.
Alright.
Don't expect that to continue. That whole I'm alright thing. Yeah. Well, as soon as they get done murdering me, we're gonna restart and try another attack. We're going to go ahead and try that again. Yeah, we learned that all of the Exalt.
Our operative was in position to transmit the data they'd acquired when the Exalt forces moved into their AO.
And we don't want
the encoder
all of them
is currently
to
shielding
once.
Our transmitter's position. But if Exalt manages to hack the encoder, they'll be able to locate the transmitter. If they hack both, any
yeah, I didn't realize that my
the data intact will be lost.
Didn't realize that my shotgun didn't
no
have CCS.
Received.
Don't make fun, Llama. I know you're up there, mocking me. So maybe we just send everybody up? That seemed relatively safe. Or do we, like, turtle around the back and just murder them? If they get to the encoder, we let them have it, and we come back and defend the transmitter? I think that's what we do. So we're going to try to just crawl around maybe this side and pick off as many people as we can until they get the encoder, and then we'll retreat back and turtle up around my transmitter. Let's go around this way. Okay, we're gonna go around this side of the building. The encoder is easier. I know, it is his job to make fun. The encoder is easier to defend, so you think we should all go up. We'll take the whole squad up and murder people. We'll hunker on the top of the pipes so they can't come up, and then we'll just use our height advantage to murder them all. Okay, maybe we'll do that. This time, we're gonna make it seal the pot of Exalt. They go, holy crap, there's 8 guys, that's
heading
not
that
fair!
Location.
And then I murder them all. That's my plan.
Heading to that location.
What's a bad idea, Astral Storm? Taking everybody up top? Longmore does have grappling hooks, we do not.
Also, Creachomp! Hi, guys! So, if possible, you want to get your covert up within a blue move of the first blocker thing. I forget what they're called. The communications relay? Before you see it.
So there's one...
And you want to have a plan to chain all of them together so you have 4 straight turns of no ammo.
S- So I want to get either this one out back first, or this one in the store first. Those are the two that are within walking distance.
I usually go to the one out back, chain it into the other one outside, so then into the store.
You go around the back.
I go around the back of the building. We hide, we sneak. We hide, we sneak. You should have a scanner on your op.
Yeah, I do.
So you can see what's out there, and if it's one pod that you can just kill quickly, you reveal it, you kill it quickly.
I'm not going to see anybody, so you can do that.
Ramsey's right. Baby llama's a girl. It's really hard for them to grow beards.
Hey, baby llama.
Hi, Lolash. I read the chat backwards. I always start at the bottom because I think that's where the new stuff is, and then I realize that I haven't read the whole thing and I read it up backwards.
So maybe we will send Das Boot and my Assault this way, and we'll send everybody else up. Hey! That's my niece. She is a Kriya chomp.
She likes beards.
Moving.
She likes a rubber cheek on beards.
She does like beards. Oh, did you find my phone?
Moving.
I am moving.
Now, Zhang was here, so we were probably going to win the mission last time.
Yes.
But he was going to be the only survivor. That just wasn't worth it.
Heading to that location.
Red, she's a little bit ginger. There's a touch of red in there. It's mostly blonde, though.
Oh, do I shoot her?
Wait, you're sending the op by himself?
No, I'm sending the op with these two guys. I got it. Don't you worry.
Okay.
Got it coming.
We're going to protect that encoder. They'll never know that the op is there, because they're going to be so focused on the encoder and getting shot by all my people. Yes, Shadowclaw, I think we were calling her Kriya Chomp. Oh. Is that Siri?
She's still there.
There now.
Move into position.
So the great thing about the roof is you can see and shoot at all the people on the ground. The bad thing about the roof is that you can see all the people on the ground.
I know. I think I'm actually just gonna like pull up over back here and wait for them to clump. They know where the encoder is, right?
Yeah.
So they should all start coming up, and I will just murder them as they try. That's kind of my plan.
On the move.
And then I'll have my little team down there to maybe Boomer wants to go with them.
Boomer wants to hit 8 things with each of those rockets. I don't know where the best place to do that is.
Yeah, I think.
But that's what Boomer wants to do.
I think we're gonna go with these guys as emergency. I need to blow up all the bad guys. Move.
Okay. Did you throw your scanner last turn?
No.
You might wait a turn and go around to the other dumpster and throw it from there so you get more coverage. Well, how far can you throw it? Can you get it out past the building?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you can get to the edge of the map. Throw this thing.
Go see some stuff.
Battle scanner's up.
Ideally see no stuff. Yeah. And the last thing to check is, does that door have a window in it? Or can you just run out there?
That door does have a big window in it.
What about the one in the alley?
This one does not. So we can just run right past it.
Or through it. Watch your lines.
Don't go through it.
Do the blue move out into the alley first, and then you can probably dash.
I'm rolling.
as far.
Well, not as far, but at least you're over in the direction you wanted to go. It's totally safe to go to the end of that arrow. You're not going to see anybody.
Understood. Moving out.
Eagle Fire gets so mad at me when I backseat game.
I like the backseat gaming. Did you see how many Exalt I revealed last time? I obviously need some backseat gaming.
There's actually a clause about backseat gaming in the rules.
This is true.
It says, we're probably going to do it.
Bye guys, I'm going to eat dinner and maybe take a nap. Here, I'll trade you.
Trade you? Thank you.
So, there's a pipe that they're going to crawl up. There's no way for them to crawl up over here. So, they're going to crawl up. So I probably want to leave somebody back here because they always land on this roof. So I want to leave somebody to shoot them. Let me land on my roof.
I'm on the move.
That's affirmative. Acknowledged. Двигаюсь к точке.
So I should be able to get to here with no problems, because I've already seen all that stuff.
Hauling ass!
This is primarily a single player game. Ponator.
Лечу туда. I'm on it, Commander.
That's my sniper. Where's my rockets? Are down here. Okay. Tiger Rider! Welcome back. You keep popping in when I'm here instead of Walmart. It's good to see you. I think that Zhang actually wants this spot here, where Wiseco is.
Headed there now.
Eversword versus Exalt, that's right. Had another Cyberdisc fiasco just recently. It ended okay. The campaign is going all right. Everything is, I mean, it's not perfect, but everything is going fine so far. He did murder them discs with only one casualty, in spite of the fact that his casualty was all of his heat. So he did good, considering. Not even considering, he just did good.
Понял. Выдвигаюсь.
Okay. So I don't want to peek around that corner yet, but I'm not within a blue move of that. Which is unfortunate. I'm not sure if I can get within a blue move of that without revealing. You've got some battle scanners. Wise, can you get it all the way?
No, you can't get it over the edge.
You might have to move up, Wise. So you can check me a battle scanner over the edge there.
Moving to position.
We have got mechs. The mech bay is building, so we will have mechs in 21 days. Or we'll start chopping people up in 21 days. So that's...
Поехали.
That's big news.
Position confirmed.
I'm rolling.
Still can't quite get within a blue move of that, so I'm gonna throw a scanner next turn, and hopefully we'll be able to see around there. Long, Aurelius. This is my last 4-hour shift, so hopefully I will end on a high note.
Commander, we've got more hostiles closing on the AO.
Yeah, that's fine. That is an elite. Oh, Zang, you let me down.
Target shot still failed to connect.
Eversor has been online for 49 minutes now, and we haven't got a single day closer to Mex. Those things are true. Two shots at 60, or do I hop down and hope for the big crit? If I hop down and the big crit doesn't kill him, can anybody else get a shot? Yeah, you've got a shot. It's not a great shot. You can flashbang him, though. We're gonna hop down and hope for the big crit.
On the move.
Zang.
That's another dead alien.
Never lets me down. Zang confirming that the Exalt are aliens. Wise, help me out here. Throw that thing.
Battle scanner's up. I've got a visual.
So that's two operatives, three operatives, four operatives, I mean. Yeah, I'm not going to be able to blue move to that. And if I peek around that corner, I'm definitely going to see that guy, but I've already seen that guy. I think I will see those. That does look like it wants a rocket, doesn't it? No, I think that I'm actually just going to overwatch this time and hope that this guy comes up and gets himself owned by my roof defenders.
Food suite.
So we are just going to overwatch. And maybe we'll try to... That one's a rocket so bad it hurts. Okay, thank you, camera.
Enemy in sight!
That is two elite operatives. That's a guy getting shot.
X-ray
down. That is one less elite operative. I know. Actually, I think that those two are still up. That was a different one that I had counted. So that was a medic that I have not counted yet. No, you have executioner. How about you, Wise? You've got holo targeting. Come over here. Oh, I don't want to see through there. Come right here.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Shoot that dude in the face.
Nailed him.
You might actually need to be farther away to be more effective, sniper. Yeah, I absolutely would love to tase one of them, but it's only worth it if it's an elite, and the elite that popped up got murdered, so I couldn't. These guys are all just gonna stand there. Yeah. That's good. That means I might be able to...
It looks like this is the last of the hostile reinforcements,
that means
Commander.
I might be able to peek
we just need
that
to hold out a little longer.
That was operative, operative, medic. Zang.
Supply.
Operative and elite operative. Zang might be in trouble, guys. All by myself. Don't wanna be all by myself anymore. Is this the, this is a flank around that corner. Ooh, it's also a zap if I can get him down to zapper range. Kind of no casualties yet, Warpmaster. We got a bunch of casualties and then I restarted, and so far it's been going much better. The second time around. Okay. Illumacta, can you... if you had one more move, you could go and get me some flank. Blank steak. Yeah, we get to steal his laser rifle and his alien grenade if we stun him. So Zhang has got two shots. He is in a very vulnerable position there. Well, if he kills this one, I can flashbang this one if the stun fails. Okay. Here we go. Zhang is going to try to shoot this guy in the face. Pray for luck. We really need the crit. It's only a 25% chance, but we're going to try it.
Yeah. My ammo's running low.
Yeah, I know, Zhang. Okay, you gotta kill him. No, I think Zhang's gotta move. That's too dangerous. Too dangerous. Oh, was I singing again? I do that sometimes without realizing that it's happening. So that's kind of weird.
Roger that. Not a problem anymore.
Where's this medic? So if I flashbang him, and then overwatch Zhang, he's not going to be able to try to get into a better position on me. Please don't see that pod. Please don't see that pod. Please don't see that pod. Dang it! Okay, please. That rocket is pretty awful. Make them come to me.
Affirmative.
Headed there now.
Dang it. Seriously, Zhang? Hey, I've never been more disappointed than you.
I missed the target.
My gun is empty.
Цель не поражена.
This could be bad. Okay. What the heck? Where's he going? Okay. That could have been worse. Do you have eyes on him, Zane? No?
I am reloading.
Some holo targeting. Oh, nice hit. That was somewhat unexpected. Sniper can finish him off. He probably is gonna come try to flank these guys. But I think it's probably time for them to move anyway, so...
Вас понял.
Does this see more things? Okay, so if that, so if this move to here reveals things, I always have the run to here and activate the thing option. I'm good at using the word thing instead of any actual nouns. Yeah, Shadow Drew, that's Llama Chomp is working on the bot and logged in as the bot, talking sometimes.
I'm on the move. X-ray neutralized.
Roger that.
My friend, right here in River City.
Oh, yeah.
Shh. Jamming the enemy communication makes it so they have to reload before they can shoot.
I'm all right.
Stealtho, he's my covert op. He can only carry a handgun. Zang, if you miss again. Good boy, Zang.
Target eliminated.
See. Oh.
There's oh. Heavy fire in this zone.
Man.
Yeah.
guy. So if I just... Do you like the way that I talk in very incomplete sentences when I'm concentrating? It's fun, right? Everybody loves that.
Heading there now.
I got this flank for you. It's from Kirby. Oh, Kirby. I got this 100% flesh for you. It's from Big Mac.
Sors de là!
Yeah, Loki and Shadow, they have to have somebody tell them how many bullets they have every turn. They're not really good at keeping track. And if nobody tells them, they just assume that they're out, so they have to reload. It's the only explanation, really. That guy shooting my knee is not great. Maybe I come back and get at him a different way. I'm the only person he can see, right?
Solid copy.
You steady that.
On the move.
Come visit me. You're not coming to visit me.
Yep, buddy, I can.
It's rude. I invite you for a visit. You're supposed to come upstairs and visit. And let Zhang shoot you in the face. Instead, we're gonna go with... I have 3 rockets and haven't used any yet! 100% rocket hype.
What in there?
He just blew up like the whole building and he still has full cover. Come on, guys. I wish that I could see in there, because I want to like run and gun in and kick down doors and stuff. It's probably not the smartest plan, though.
Moving to position.
All that pots and pans coming open the door. All right, Stealtho, das Boot. Disappointing.
Adjusting sights.
You got another shot. Let's try it again. That was similarly disappointing.
Moving.
So who wants to reload and who wants to overwatch? Why don't you overwatch? A sniper reload. You can overwatch,
Можно начинать.
Why don't you come out and chuck your grenade at that guy?
I'm rolling.
Oh, I can? That's excellent. That's an excellent thing to know. Oh, that's not gonna work. That might work.
Exposing target.
Exposing target. Son?
Aye, aye, Commander.
You're in Zhang's place.
I'm on the move. Quiet. There's something over there.
Okay, I got some lasers for you.
Target's still up.
I'll get him next time.
What? This is not good. Oh, I mean, that was fine.
Commander, Exalt forces are in position to hack the encoder. If we don't secure that equipment, they'll be able to locate the transmitter.
Oh, I deserve that. Hey Kirby, you want to do that guy exactly 5 damage? The 91. Who misses the 91? Come on, guys.
I'm rolling.
Okay, Zhang can get the kill if I fail the capture. That's the plan. Zhang's got 261s if the capture fails.
Solid copy. Aye, aye. Target is not disabled.
Dang.
That alien is no longer a threat.
I keep calling him Zhang even though I know that's not how you say his name. It's because I'm bad at things. You really can't see that guy? So from there to there is not a flank, right? I know Shadow Druids, but you can steal their stuff. You can't actually capture them, but you can take their lasers.
Entering there now. Need a resupply.
Solid copy.
Rock and roll.
Do I push the button? There's only two of them active. I'm afraid if I run out to push the button, I activate more people. Adrenaline Surge is a gene mod that increases your aim after you get hit. See, I'm afraid if I run all the way out here, I activate more aliens. And I really don't want to do that. So I think we are just going to stick with turtle mode. Ouch. Really? Just gonna stand out in the open? Now I'm gonna have to hit you with rockets. So much fire. Guess what doesn't care about smoke, fellas? Oh, I thought I was steadied. Didn't I steady last time? Does getting hit break your steady? So I can get a flashbang on him. We can also get some... Oh, that's gonna activate more pods. You're cover burnt now. Can probably get your AP on them.
Heading to that location.
We'll see if we reveal more people, then we can go tap the button. Three. Oh. That was already active though. So this should kill one of them. This should kill one of them.
Going in for the kill. On the move.
What? that was just me being dumb. That's what that was.
I'm on the move.
Wise and his strike rifle, this is too close to be useful. Maybe Kirby moves. Okay, I'll pack a nibble, I'll hit the button. I kind of feel like his chances of living are better if I don't hit the button. If I hit the button, they run up and grenade him.
Moving out. If our operative gets close enough to access one of the communications relays Exalt has nearby, they should be able to use the encryption keys from the intel to temporarily disable
yes,
the enemy's
they
comm
do.
System.
Ominous day. I can drop down and heal him.
Communications are down. That should keep Exalt busy for a while.
Okay, drop down and flash.
Aye, aye, Commander. Got a visual.
Oh, look, more aliens. Who do
They're
I flash
to flank me.
Oh, I can flashbang these too, and I'm super lucky. No, there are five active guys. This is not at all accurate. Both these elites died. All of these guys died. I think that there's five active guys. Flashbang also decreases the distance they can throw grenades. That was the point of that.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Yeah, it doesn't actually prevent the nade, but it does decrease the distance they can throw it. Relatively speaking, you guys need to get back. You need bullets. Everybody down here just needs to pull back.
Heading to that location.
Rap tat bang.
Move, move, move!
Вас понял. Двигаюсь к цели.
That last rocket for me. You probably need to get out of there also.
Running. Look sharp, enemy rolling up.
That was bad.
Taking fire.
I wanted him within range of that second button. Red, yellow, and five, and back.
I was not successful.
My ammo's running low.